Hey guys, welcome back. OnePlus is rolling out an update for OnePlus 5 and 5T users, which is for stable channel, and the version over here is Oxygen OS 9.0.8. The update is rolling out in batches, so it might take some time to receive it on your device. As of now, even I have not received it via OTA update, but what you can do is, you can download the Oxygen OS Updater application from Play Store and open that application. After you open that application, you will get the update of Oxygen OS 9.0.8. This is my OnePlus 5 which was running on Oxygen OS 9.0.7 and the update size is 376 MB. So let's download and install this update. Once it's downloaded, you'll get this installation guide. After reading it, you can just close it, go to Settings, System Update, tap on the gear icon towards the right top corner, select Local Upgrade and you'll see that file which we recently downloaded and the update size was somewhere around 300 MB. Just tap on that and select Upgrade Now. Device have been successfully updated and it will take around 4 to 5 minutes to complete the installation process. So now let me show you the software information by going to About section, and here you can see this is my OnePlus 5 which is now running on Oxygen OS 9.0.8 under Android version. Android version is 9, security patch is 1st August 2019 and the build date is 31st July. A similar update was rolled out yesterday for OnePlus 6 and 6T with the same change logs, but that was for beta channel, and the same changes have been made on stable channel for OnePlus 5 and 5T. On both the devices, launcher version remains 3.4, but we'll soon get launcher version 4.0 whenever we have Android Q developer preview final build. Launcher version 4.0 is already available on developer preview 4 for OnePlus 7 Pro. There's no update related to camera on both the devices. So talking about the change logs here, and here changes are related to system and Zen mode. First one, under system, it says optimized and made the screenshot taking process smoother and faster. But I did not notice any major changes. If you guys have felt anything, then do let me know in the comment section below. I don't think it's a noticeable change. Next one, under system, it's general bug fixes and stability improvements. Later they have also updated the security patch to August 2019. And one more thing I would like to inform you guys, that OnePlus was the first to roll out August security patch for OnePlus 7 Pro. On 1st August itself, we received the August security patch before Pixel devices. So here you can see on both the devices, security patch is 1st August 2019. And the last changelog is related to Zen mode, which says optimized visual effects, added additional settings to select the duration of time. So here on both the devices, Zen mode have been added. Previously on OnePlus 6 and 6T it was available on beta channel, and now it's also been added on stable channel for OnePlus 5 and 5T. But here one difference you'll see is, now on OnePlus 6 and 6T you have this dedicated application for Zen mode, but on OnePlus 5 and 5T you don't have any application. To use Zen mode, you need to go to quick setting panel. If it's not available in the quick setting tiles, tap on this edit button and here you'll have the Zen mode. You can activate just by tapping on the Zen mode in the quick setting panel, or you can open the application. On OnePlus 6 and 6T, it is an updated version where you get this option to set custom timings, like you can set 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes and 60 minutes, wherein on OnePlus 5 and 5T, we don't have any options like this. You have the default timing of 20 minutes. So these were the changes of latest open beta for OnePlus 6 and 6T and stable version for OnePlus 5 and 5T. Other than this, nothing new have been added. Now let's also take a look at the benchmark results using Geekbench application and Antutu Bench application. On OnePlus 6T, single core have scored 2315 and multi-core have scored 8880. On OnePlus 5, single core have scored 1907, wherein multi-core have scored 6559. With Antutu benchmark application, OnePlus 6T have scored 291,099, wherein OnePlus 5 has scored 2,2585. And all the download links will be given in the description below. You can download and do a local upgrade. So as of now, only this much in this video. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.